the combination of Win Key and B Key, so you can then switch between the icons using the Win Key plus Control Key followed by B. This combination is in the notification area. Got it? All right. For that, it's Win Key and E Keys today. In Windows 10, it also opens the combination number 10, Win Key plus G Key. It works differently in different